Hey, I'm Ryan from Chaos Music Center, back with another Chaos gear review. Today we'll be looking at Nash T63. Bill Nash is obviously famous for his relic classic Fender guitars, and this is supposed to be a relic of a 1963 Fender Telecaster. So taking a look at the guitar, we've got a two-tone sunburst on an ash body. We've got two DiMarzio pickups. Special wound for Bill Nash. We've got a maple neck with a rosewood fretboard, and obviously this tortoiseshell pickguard. This particular model is a medium age, and this is absolutely one of my favorite Telecasters that we've got from Bill Nash. Okay, so before we get to hearing this guitar, we'll just talk a little bit about the relicking process. So Bill Nash is very secretive about exactly what he does to make these guitars look as old as they do. But he's very meticulous with that relicking process. You can see all the wear marks, like here, you know, are exactly where you would typically find them. You can even take a look at the back of the guitar here. You know, it's got some simulated belt rash and some wear on the neck. So it really looks like this guitar has been played, you know, for 40 years. If you zoom in here, you can definitely see the pickups, the covers on the pickup and the bridge and the control panel over here are all aged as well. To suit the age of the guitar. Just fantastic craftsmanship. Bill Nash does a great job with these. Alright, so the first thing we're going to look at is the bridge pickup sound on this guitar. Today we're going to be playing through a Marshall Hayes 40 all tube amp. Alright, here we go. Now we're going to take a listen to the middle pickup setting on this guitar. Alright, now we're going to finally take a listen to the bridge pickup on this guitar. So that about wraps up our review of the Nash T63. I'm Ryan from Chaos Music Center. Thanks for watching.